It's what we do, ain't it? If it looks worn, paint it. If it is tormented, if it's bent, unbend it. But when hearts break, or when a soul is shaking, and your bag of tricks is clean out of quick fixes, don't just do something. Don't just do something. Don't just do something. Stand there. Don't quote renowned sages or Sunday school pages. Paths of least resistance will keep at a distance the challenge of seeing the whole human being in all their fierce beauty. And your profound duty. Don't just do something. Don't just do something. Don't just do something. Stand there in the still and screaming silence. With the illness, with the violence, where the cosmic joke is on us, tears and laughter keep us honest. Whether it's deep sadness or borderline madness, do not disrespect it or look for the exit. Stand in the breach, brother. Stand with one another. Your presence, sweet sister, can heal and minister. So don't just do something. Stand there.